गुड मॉर्निंग। प्रैक्टिकल सेशन स्टार्ट करो। Okay, so this is the practical manual. We are discussing the experiment number one. Every experiment, well, only last experiment is remaining, experiment number eight or experiment number seven. First we have to discuss, then go to the experiment number eight is there. Because last say 30 minutes practicals will be there due to your TNP lecture is there. So here we first go to the experiment number 7 and then go to the experiment number 8 is there. This is block transfer. Okay, first we will discuss the block transfer, and experiment number 9 is the block exchange operation. These two experiments we will discuss. First go to the block transfer is there. We have discussed that our KL is not a case sensitive language. You can write in capital word also, and you can write in the small word also. So this is a block transfer. See, this is the experiment number 8. Block transfer operation is there. Okay. Write ALP program to perform block transfer operation from internal memory 40H to 50H using 8051 microcontroller. Okay, so by using 8051 microcontroller, we have transferred the value. We have transferred the value of 40. Here is the input is the 40. This is the input of the 40, and there is a no value in the location is 50. So this 1020 is transferred to the 50s there. Okay, this is transferred to the 50 is there. Red lines means what? After the execution of the program, the value at 40 is transferred to the 50 is there. Value of 40 is transferred to the location 50 is there. Okay, so we will discuss here. See, in previous practicals, we are discussing to take the input for the addition, multiplication, division. We have used the X is there. We have to use the X is there. But here I am using the I is there. Here I am using the I is there for the index output is there. So here using the I is there. Okay. For the C, for the code is there. So here I am using the I is there. So see, first one by one go to the algorithm and then go to the programs are there. So first, when you have to write a program or you have to give the program, first you have to write down the algorithm of that program. First you have to write down the algorithm of that program. And after the algorithm, you have to decide which instruction are present in your using which software. Means if you are using the 8051, then which instruction are there? If you are using the 8085, which instructions are required is there? Okay. So one by one, we discuss this algorithm. Then you can understand how to write the program by using this algorithm into the instruction set is there. Okay. If you are do the homework is that just for your understanding or for your developing the logic, this program you have to do by using 8085. You have to do by using 8085, or you have to write the program, this program by using the 8085. Algorithm is the same, because the algorithm is same for, we can use in C programming, you can use the any language programming, or you can use the ARM processor, or again, advanced microcontroller is there. In every where the algorithm is the same. Same program, block transfer program, we can do by using 8085, by using 8051 also, and by using the ARM processor also. Algorithm of all these processors are the same. Only difference is that instructions are different. Instructions are different in 8085 and 8051 is there. Because we are studying the 8085, so you have to compare these two and write a program by using 8085. This is a program by using 8051, but you have to write the program by using 8085. Then you can understand which instructions are present in 8085 there. So try this program by using 8085 there. Okay. So first, what is the algorithm is there? Algorithm, first where to start the program is there. What is the program? First, you have to transfer the internal memory. So what we have to do? We have to first take this location, which is the 40H location. And at that location, you have to put the value. At that location, you have to put the values there. So what we have to do? Initialize the memory pointer as a source. Initialize the memory pointer as a source means you have to decide which source and which destination is there. So first, you have to initialize the memory pointer as a source means you have to decide 40H is the source is there from you have to store the data is there. Then next, initialize the memory pointer as a destination, which is the 50. 50 is the memory pointer, is the destination. 50H is the memory pointer, which is the destination is there. Okay, where you have to put a values there. Then next, initialization, initialize the counter. Initialize the counter means what? How many values are transferred from 40H source to the 50H destination? From 40H source to 50H destination. So initialize the counter. Suppose there are the 20 numbers are present in 40H, but you have to transfer only 5 numbers are there. Then you have to initialize the counter, the 5 is there. If there is a 10 numbers are there, you have to only transfer the 2 numbers are there. So initialize the counter for the 2 numbers. Depending upon that, you have to set the counter is there. So different instructions are required for that. Next, what is next? Move the content of I location in accumulator and move the contents of accumulator to the I destination. See, here algorithm is written as a 8051 is there. So first, what is we have to do is first, the content is transferred to the accumulator. See, in your 8051 restriction is that. What is the restriction of the 8051 is there? You can't directly transfer the value from one location to another location. This is the limitations of 8051. When you do the advanced processor, the limitations will be vanished and you can directly transfer the location. There is no mediator of the accumulator is there. There is no mediator if the accumulator is there. So this is the limitations of 8051. 8051 there. See, if you are working with the C program, what we have to do? You have to use directly arrays there and you transfer the array program from one array to the second array. Means you transfer the values directly in the location. You transfer the value directly in the location, but there is a restriction of the 8051. This is the restriction of the 8051. Limitations of 8051 is that you can't directly transfer the location in, or you can't interchange the location with each other. So for that purpose, we have to use the accumulator is there. For that purpose, we have to use the accumulator is there. Okay. For that purpose, we have to use the accumulator is there. So first, the contents of the source is transferred to the accumulator and accumulator is transferred this content to the destination. Means you have to first take the content from the source. First content you have to take, then you have to transfer this content to the accumulator and then accumulator is transferred that content to the destination. Accumulator is transferred that content to the destination is there. Okay. Then what you have to take the next number is there from the source and you have to put a next number into the destination. You have to put a next number into the destination and you have to take the next number from the source is there. So what we have to do, first increment the location. Location you have to increment is there and then you have to increment the destination. You have to take the increment the destination and you have to take increment from the source and you have to increment the destination. So both we have to increment it, then you have to transfer the data there. Then what is the next part? Decrement the iteration count of if not jump to step. Decrement the iteration count. Iteration count means what? You have to use the counter. How many counters you have to transfer? If you have to transfer the 5 numbers are there. You have to transfer the 5 numbers are there. So what we have to do? Decrement the counter means decrement the counter to the 4 is there. Decrement the counter is to the 4 is there. And then you have to go to the next, means you have to take the next number again and you have to do the next number from the source and put this next number from the source to the accumulator, and this accumulator is transported to the destination. This accumulator is transported to the destination. Again, increment the source location. Again, increment the destination location. Then decrement the count to the 3 is there. Then again, do the same processor. Again, decrement the count 2 is there. Then again, do the same processor. Then decrement the count 1 is there. Again, do the same processor. After that, when your counter is 0, after that your count is 0, what we have to do? It is stop to go to the destination or source is there. Why? Because you have to transfer the all five elements. You have to transfer all five elements to the other location. So this is the algorithm of this program. So see the program one by one according to this algorithm is there. We have discussed algorithm with the instructions are there. So first what we have to do, first is start means initialize start. That's what the start is instruction is for this 00H. There is no need to give the instruct 00H. You can give the 00 depending upon you is there. The next, initialize the memory source here. Okay, first move the R0 is the 12H. Means R0 value is 12H, but here I am taking the value of 40H because we are discussing the program is the 40H. That's why I'm taking the 40H is there. So R0 is contained a 40H is there. Okay. The next, this is the what first initialize the memory source. So 40H is the memory source. Okay. Next. Initialize the destination source. Destination source is the 50H. We are taking the 50H here. Destination source is the 50H. So here you have to take the 50H into the R1 is there. So both we have to done first two is there. Next is initialize the counter. You have to initialize counter is 3. Means you have to take the 3 numbers. You can take change the counter is there. You can count for the 5, 6, 10, depending upon you is there. But only you have to take the 10 number is there. Next, what we have to do? Here, move. Next is what? Move the contents of I in location in the accumulator. Means the source is our 40H. 40H is the source. At that source, at the rate R0, because a lot of students return the which one? Addressing mode of 8051. So everybody, I think a lot of students know that. What is this is there? This is what is the meaning of that? At the rate meaning is, just I'm writing here. At the rate meaning is, what is the meaning of at the rate? So R0 is contain a value of 40. And at that 40, there is a value. Suppose there is a value of 9 is there. If there is a value of 9 is there. So this 9 is transferred to the accumulator. This is called indirect addressing mode. So what is the meaning of that? R0 is the location, which is 40H is the location. At that location, there is a value of 9. This value is transferred to the accumulator. So this is the content. We move the contents of location to the accumulator. So this step will be completed. So this is the step is there. After that, what we have to do? Next step is, what is the next step? Move the contents of accumulator to the destination. Means accumulator is contained value of 9. This 9 is transferred to the R1, not transferred to the R1. R1 is the location. Location is 50H. And that 50H you have transferred the value of. So what is the meaning of that? A is equal to 9. We are discussing previous is there. Here is we are doing is R1 is equal to 40H. Then you transfer the 40 is equal to 9. And this 9 is transferred to the accumulator. So accumulator get the value of 9 is there. Okay, this is the steps are the 9. So in that case, accumulator is contain value of 9. And this value transfer to the R1. So what is the value of the R1? R1 is equal to 50H. And at that 50H, the value is 9. So understood these two lines are there. So what we have to do? First, you have to take the value of R1 is the location 48. At that value is 9. This value is transferred to the accumulator. So this step will be completed. Move the contents of location to the accumulator. Next is the accumulator contents transferred to the next. So accumulator content is, what is the accumulator content? Accumulator content is 9. R1 is container location is 50. And at that 50, the value is the 9 is there. At that 50, the value is 9 is there. At that 50, the value is 9 is there. Okay, you understand? So you have to take the number from location 40 and then you have to transfer this 40 location to the 9 is there. You transfer this 50 location to the 9 is there. So this is a two lines are there. Then what is the next line? Nextly, we have to take the value of next number. So next number, another name number is 20 is there, suppose. So first increment the R0. So R0 becomes 41. Okay. Then here R2 becomes 42. R2 becomes 51. R0 is 41 and R1 is the 51. Increment the R0, increment the R1. After that, what we have to do? After decrement and jump if not, see here, first decrement the R7. You must remember these things here. See this, decrement R7 value and jump on back if it is not 0. What is the meaning of that? First, he decrement the R7. See, first he decrement R, just like our do while. In do while, what we have to do? First, condition will be checked. Condition will be missed. Instruction will be executed. And after that, he checked the condition is there. Okay, in do while. Understood. But here, in our 8051, he first decrement the value present in R7. And he checked, after that, he checked the value is 0 or not. See. Difference is that, see here, it's very important. It is decrement the R7. First, he decrement the R7. Means first, it is contain a 3 value and then he decrement the value. Okay. So, just like do while is execute the first instruction and then check the value. Here is also execute the instruction and then he check the first R7 value. It is decrement R7 is there. And then he check the value of R7 is contain a 0 or not is there. Okay. So decrement R7 and it is go to the back is there. It is decrement. So first R7 is contain value of 3. So after that, the R7 become 3 is there. R7 becomes 2 is there. Because here R7 is the 3. So due to that 3, it decrement the R7 is becomes 2. So he check, R7 is not a 0 value. So it go to the back. So it will be go to the back is there. So what is the back operation is there? See, back operation is there. Here again, R1 is contain a value of 41. Okay. At that 41, suppose there is another number is 20. This number is transferred to the accumulator. Okay, just transfer to the accumulator. After that, this number, which is the 20. So in that instruction, A is contain a value of 20. And this 20 is transferred to the here. R1 is 51. R1 is equal to 51. Okay, here is A is contain a 20 value. R1 is contain a 51 because here we have increment the R1. Here we have to increment the R1. So R1 is 51 and at that 51, you have transfer the value of 20 is there. So after that, you have to exchange the number. So first 9 number is stored at the location 50 and this 20 number is stored at location is 51. 20 is a number where you have to transfer this 51 is here is there. Okay, you understood. So after that, what we have to do? Increment the R0. So it becomes a 42 is there. Okay. Increment the 51 is there. 52 is there. So just what I'm saying, for the programming purpose, if you don't have the software, first you have to take a pen and paper and see this type of logic you have to do. This type of pen and paper by using this, first you have to buy your logic. Think that if these things happened or not. If these things have happened and if you can understand that and then check by using software and compare yourself with the software is there. Compare yourself with the software. If you both are matched, then say that your logic will be developed. If your there is some mistake is there, there is no logic is matched with this software, then what is the logic is that, then you can improve your logic is that. First, that's why if any program you have to take in any working with the software of any program you have to take, then first you have to take a paper and pen and do this, such a programs are there. Do such a way, just I am saying that, such a way you have to see this, what happens, and then after that you go to the software is there, then your logic will be developed. Then if you are directly go to the software is there, then your logic is not developed. If you directly go to the software, your logic is not developed because it gives the answer is there. So first paper, think your logic is there. So what direction you are thinking, you can understand yourself is there, and then go to the software, what software is thinking in his direction is there. Then match this direction and you develop your logic also, and you have to match with the software you have to learn is it. Any software you can learn for that purpose, because instructions are different in different software, but logic are the same is there. Okay, so this is the increment 52 is there. So again, first you have to check the value of 1 is there. You have to check the value of 1 is there, and again same process will be done, and three numbers will transfer to the 50, 58, and 56. So this is the way you have to transfer the block from I0 to I1. See here, there is a no transfer, means you have to only copy original value as it is. See, the difference is that we are not cut and paste. Here you are not cut and paste, you have to copy and paste here. Here you are not cut and paste, you have to paste, copy and paste is there. So if I am saying by using cut and paste, can it possible? Please see this, your PC is there, your Kel software is there, and see, I want to only transfer. Transfer means you have to vanish the value present at that location, and then you have to transfer the data is there. So first number you have to transfer to the next location, first number you have to delete. Second number you have to transfer to another location, vanish this number. How, what is the program is related to that? What type of program is instructions are required for that? Please see this and do this program is there. Please see this and do this program. So what I'm saying, what is the program is there? When you transfer the block, write a program to transfer the block from one location to the another location, first blocks will be deleted, or you can say at remove the values in the first block is there. So please see, check this program, if it is possible to you or not is there. Okay, so this is the another program is there. Just we'll check in our software is there. See, those are not present, or those are don't know how to create a file in the Kel software. Just I am again repeat, the steps are there. Only see these steps. I am not telling. Please see this step, how to do the project is there, and how to create a file in that project, or how to add the file in that project is there. See, the steps are there. Project, new project, name of the project, name of the project, save, go to the atmel is there, atmel, in atmel check the 89C51, this is the description of this one. Okay, there you have to say no startup required is there. So here you have to create a source group is there. Then we will go to the file, new file, there is our program is there. Okay, this is the location is there. Here I'm writing the end is there. If you're not writing, it gives the error is there. Then save this file, file, save this file, save. Go to the program name is bm.asm. bm.asm is the write down the name of the program is there. And save. and save is there. Okay, so this is the program what we have to write in algorithm, write in manual is there. So see, then you have to build the program. This is the build the target is there. Before that, build the target, what is the step is there? You have to add this file in your project is there. This is the file you have to create it, but you have to add this file here, because when you are there is a if there is a practical examination of KL, one step you always, the one step is, this step is not student doing this step, because they think that if you go to the build, what will happen? See, if I'm go to the build option, see what is the error is there. Target has no object model. Target is not created. Target is not object model, means this target one is not having any file to build. Build means what? You have to convert the file into the binary form. You have to convert the file into the binary form. This is called the build is there. You can say compile the file is there. You can say interrupt the file is there. So not interrupt, interpreter the file is there. So this is the way here they give the instruction that target has answered. Student think that our program is wrong. Our program is right. Only one step is remaining. Which is the step is that you have to add this file into the project is there. You have to add this file into the project is there. So you have to right click on that and then you have to add files into the source file. Okay. So here C file, you can add C file also, but here we are using the ASM file is there. So ASM is there. So ASM, I think I'm giving the b1.asm and add this file and close. Add this one and close is there. So b1.asm is there. So this is the b1.asm file is there. Okay. Then you have to go to the build option. Then you have to go to the build option. Okay, see program size, data is given, then data is given, and then data, this is the, here program size is given, then code is given, and there is no errors and zero warning is there. If I'm not writing the end, then save the program, build the program. It gives the one warning is there. Which is the one warning is given. So this is the end statement is missing end statement. This is the warning is missing end statement is there. So you have to write down the end is there. You have to write down the end statement is there. Okay. So next you have to save this program and build this program. So this will be go. This is called the warning is there. If there is a warning, there is no effect on your program is there. If you make the syntax error means what? If I'm writing here 41 H is there. Okay. And I'm going to save the program. See if there is error or not. Okay. See, number of operands does not match the instruction. This is the syntax error. Okay, error number ASM number 1, error A9 is there. Okay, this is the error is there. This is the error. If I'm click on here, directly go to the cursor to the where is the error is there. If I'm click on that, the cursor is directly go to the where is the error is there. Okay, where is the error is there. So this is the error is there. So how to remove this error? Save this program. Build. Save this program and build is there. Okay, understood. This is the program is there. So this is the program is there. So see, we have to do this. Again, remember one thing, when you are using the, this is the label. If I'm just having to complete this, this is the label is there. What is the label? Decrement R7 back. Decrement R7 back. This is the label back. You have to use the label which is not present in your syntax. Suppose if I'm writing here, move. Okay, this is the syntax error is there. This is syntax because move is the instruction is there. Move is the instruction is there. So we have to use the label for this move instruction. We have to use the back is there. Back is not a syntax or not a word which is present in your 8051 is there. So remember this when you are using the label is there. And see the color combination is there. When you are use the data, it is gives a different color is there. If you are use the label, it gives the red is there and all other in the black is there. So you remember these things when you are using this label is there. You must remember all these things when you are using the label is there. Please remember these things because at the time of the program, what happened? Everything will be right. Everything will be right. Your logic also right. Your syntax error is zero. But problem is there. You are giving the label which is the part of your instruction in your 8051. This is the part of your instruction in your 8051 is there. Okay, so just see what is the block transfer program is there. So save the program, just have to again build the program is there. So again build the program, then go to the debug, start and stop debug is there. Okay, 2K is the limit is there. So first you have to put a value at 40H. First you have to put a value at 40H and then run the program. So here I'm going to the address or where from where it is coming. Here is the project. Sorry, in view, there is a memory location. In view, there is a memory location. If I'm remove the memory location, then go to the view and go to the memory locations. See, here is a memory location. Understood. Memory 1, memory 2, memory 3, and memory 4 is there. You have to take the memory location. Where? Here is present view in memory location. Remember this. View and memory location is the location where we have to take the, you have to put values there. See, this memory location. What I'm writing, index is there. So I'm writing I colon 0x into 40. 0 into 40. X means 0x 40. So I'm putting the value of here, putting I'm value of suppose 6. Hitting putting value of 9. Putting value of 3. Putting value of 8. Suppose I'm putting value of suppose 12. I'm putting value of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But only we have to take the which value 693 into the I 50H. So just see what is the value of present at 50H at this stage. Okay, this 50H is not contain anyone. 50H is not any values there. See 000 is there. Okay. And 40H is contain a value is there. 666. First, I'm going to first run the program directly and then we will send then go to the step by step. So here I'm going to debug. And debug and run the program. Just debug and run the program. If directly we run program will be run is there. So directly the value of present in this 40H is transferred to the 50H. 40H is transferred to the 50H. So run the program is there. Okay, run the program. So go to the 50H is there. Go to the 50H is there. See the value of 50H is 693. Only three values there. Now what is the value of 40 is there? 40 is contained 693812 is there. 693812 is the 40H value and 50H is only transferred. The three numbers is 693 is there. So this is the program is there. So you have transfer the block. Original value is as it is. Only you have transfer the block for the next. So there is one program I'm going to say. Take a value of blocks and you have to remove the numbers from your block is there. So you have to put the number here and by using your program, you have to remove this number or vanish this number or put a val number at zero in that location in that way. So see this program, how to do this program. Okay. Understood. So just take one by one. We have to do this program one by one. Stop running the program. Start and debug. View Sorry, debug start and stop the program. Okay, the value is present in 40H. It's time to put the value. These are three numbers. See, one by one is there. This time put a mark pointer on that location where the value is created. So I'm taking F11. First is the first instruction, R0. R0 become 40. Okay, understood. Next, R1 become 50. R1 become 50. Next, R7. R7 becomes 3 is there. R7 becomes 3 is there. Okay, so this initialization is done. Then value at 40. Value at 40 is 9. This 9 value is transferred to the accumulator. So accumulator will be 9 is there. Add rate R0 to 9. So if I am putting the F11 is there, accumulator become 9. See, accumulator become 9 is there. Okay, accumulator become 9 is there. Okay, then accumulator value is transferred to the R1. Just we have to go to the 50H. First we have to go to the 50H is there. Let's see, 50H is going to the R1 is there. F11 is there. So this value is transferred to the 50H is there. Okay. Then increment the R0. R0 becomes 41. Increment the R1. R1 becomes 51. Then decrement the R7. R7 becomes 2. See, R7 becomes 2. First it 2 and then it will go to the back. Then another number is 20 is come to the accumulator. 20 is come to the accumulator, sorry, 6 is there. 6 is come to the accumulator is there. This accumulator number is transferred to the 50H. Here is the 50H is there. So 6 is coming to the 50H is there. So 6 will come to the 50H is there. Again, increment the R0. So R0 becomes 42. Then R1 becomes 52. R0 becomes 42. R1 becomes 42. Then decrement the R7. So R7 becomes a 1. R7 becomes 1 is there. R7 becomes 1 is there. So it is not a 0. It is go to the back is there. It is go to the back. Back means at the rate R0 to A is there. It is R0 to A is there. At the rate R0 to A. R0 is containing next values there. And then it will go to the 5 is there. Okay. So please check this program. Please check this program or write down the program is there. So please see this program. So what is your suggestions to give this program to remove the value of, just we will take the program, to remove the value from the location is the 40. So how to remove this value? Or after they transfer this value to the 50, then you have to remove the value from the 40. So what is the logic we have to require for that? Okay, so please check this, the value is required for that. this good, then go to the next program is there. Anybody tell me what we have to do the program is there to remove the values there? Any logic? Okay. So go to the next program is there. Write a program to perform block exchange operation from internal memory location 40H to 50H using 8051. 40 to 50H using 8051 is there. Okay, this is the next program, or you can see the last experiment of 9 is there. Block exchange operation is there. What you have to do, you have to exchange the block 8051 microcontroller. So what we have to do for that, scale software is KEIL. So see what is the, so what is the algorithm? Same we have to do. Here, what is the difference? What you have to do? See, in this, I'm just taking the same instructions are there. You have to first start, initialize the memory pointer as a source, then initialize the memory pointer destination, same. Initialize the counter is the same is there. Initialize the counter is also same is there. You have to move the contents of 14 to that mode. These are the same. Okay. These are the same is there. There is no changes there. Then exchange the contents of accumulator with 50H. See, what is the difference is that? What is the difference is that you have to exchange the contents of 50H. Means what? Suppose. Just I want to take one location is there. Okay, this is the accumulator. This is the 40H location. This is the 50H location is there. Okay, so first what we have to do, we have to take initialize the 40H is the accumulator number. So 40H is contain value of 9. And this A is contain, this transfer this 9 to the A is there. Transfer, say understood the program. What we have to do, we have to exchange the number. Exchange number means what? See here, program is there. Just see the output. Exchange of number means what? If 0 into 30 is contain a value, 0 into 30 is contain a, this value is 10, 20, 30, 40 is there. And 40 is contain value of 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. In previous practical, what we have to do, you have to remove the, means you have to, the, sorry, next location is contain a value of 00H. And then you have to transfer the value from first location to the next. But here I'm not transferring the value. I am exchanging the locations. When I'm going to exchange the value of location is there. So 30 is contain a 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 is there. And 40 is contain 11, 12, 13, 14, 50. You have to exchange the value. See, after the execution of this program, what we have to do? 30 is contain value of 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. 30 is contain a value of 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 40 is contain a value of 10, 20, 30, 14, 15. So you have to exchange the values of between these two locations. You have to exchange the values between these two locations are there. Okay. You have to exchange values of between these two locations are there. So for that purpose, what is the procedure is there? Only one line is changed. See, I'm taking the red line for there. So see what I'm doing is there. Here, move the contents of accumulator to the means you have to move the contents of 9 to A is there. But after that, if this, suppose I'm taking the 10 here, because this 10, this the 10 is there. And here is the 41. Here is the 11 is there. Okay. So what we have to do, first you have to transfer in that value, move the 40H into the accumulator. So 10 is transferred to the accumulator, but after that, exchange the contents of accumulator to the 40H. So exchange means what? Here it becomes a 11 is accumulator, and this 50 becomes a 10 is there. You have to exchange the number. this line is not present in previous program. This line is not present in previous program. What previous program? Directly this line is there. Directly move the contents of accumulator to the accumulator to the 50H is there. Directly or transfer the contents of accumulator to the contents accumulator to the 50H is there. But here there is no problem. Here is what I am to do: exchange the contents, and then next step is that you have to contain the accumulator to the 40H. Understood? In previous practicals, what we have to do? We have to transfer the accumulator value to the 50H. You have to transfer the accumulator value to the 50H, but here you are not transfer the value of accumulator to the 50H. You have to transfer the value of accumulator to the 40H, means where you have to take the value from the location to the accumulator. At that location, you have to transfer the value which is taken from the 50H by the instruction is the exchange. By the instruction of the exchange, what we have to do? You have to take the value from the 50H to the accumulator, and then this value is transferred to the 40H location, from where you have to take the number is there. From where you have to take the number is there. Okay. So this is the 40H is there. Okay. So please. See this, then same is increment the location source, increment the destination source, then decrement the iteration. Same, you have to do the steps are there. Only same steps you have to do is there. Understood? Then increment another number will be coming. It is coming from the 40H to the accumulator is there. Then this accumulator is transferred to the destination is there. This accumulator is transferred to the destination is there. Okay. So please see this. Program is the same. First, you have to take the which one initialize. Just I am taking the 40H, then go to the 50H. Then you have to take the three numbers, not four numbers. First, you have to take the number from okay, you have to take the number from R0 to accumulator. You have to take the number from R0 into the accumulator is there. You have to take the number from R0 to accumulator is there. Okay, move the value of stored address R0 into the accumulator is there. Okay, then you have to take the exchange the accumulator with the R1. Exchange the accumulator with the R1. R1 is contained location 50. At that location 50, there is some numbers are there. This number is transferred to the accumulator, and accumulator number is transferred to the R1 is there. Accumulator number is transferred to the R1 is there. So exchange the number is there. After this exchange number, what we have to do? The accumulator is transferred to the value of accumulator is transferred to the R0, means previous number of R at the location 40 is replaced by the number is taken from the location 50H. So at that 40H, there is a number is taken from this location. You are transferred to the 50H is there. You are transferred to the 50H is there. Okay. So move the accumulator value to the address R0 is there. Okay. Then increment the R0, increment the R1 is there. Then decrement the R2 is the same process is there. And then exempt is the exit is there. So this is the program is there. You have to exchange the number is there. So step by step you have to see, then you can understand very well. Just I will check the program is run or not, then we will explain this. Go to the debug, start and stop program. Okay. Footage contain the three numbers are the 10, 20, and 30. And 50 ages contain the value of 11, 12. So these are the three numbers are in the addresses there. Okay. So see. This is the 40H and 50H is there. After run the program, what will happen? This 50H number is 11, 12, 13 is transferred to the 40H. This 11, 12, 13, this number is transferred to the 40H is there. And 40H is 10, 20, 30 is coming to the 50H. So just we have to see the 50H is there. So if I'm run the program, debug and run the program, if there is possible. Okay, see, 50H is become 10, 20, 30. So our 40H becomes 11, 12, 13 is the 50H is the 10, 20, and 40H is the 11, 12. Understood. So this is the program to exchange the block is there. This is the program for the exchange the block is there. Only one instruction is there. Exchange instruction is there. Only one instruction is there. Exchange instruction is there. So please see this program. Now I will explain the program in brief. In Bagazar ek program, ek don minta. एक दो मिनट चेक करा प्रोग्राम देन वी विल गो टू द स्टेप बाय स्टेप एग्जीक्यूशन इज देयर देन वी विल गो टू द स्टेप बाय स्टेप एग्जीक्यूशन Okay, any doubt related to this program? Any instruction? I will explain the program in step by step. There is any instruction you don't understand, ask me. Then we'll go to the step by step execution is there. See, these are the programs you have to do by using 8085. If your software, I'm telling the software for the 8085 is there. Please see these programs by or write this program on your pen and paper on for the 8085 there. Okay, so please check this. Okay, I think you read this program, you will go to the step by step execution is there. Okay, so for development of logic, please use the pen and paper to write the programs first. Then you have to think what happened when every instruction will be executed. If you understand these things, it's very easy to write down the program also, and your logic will develop, and you can learn any language within 1 month. You can write down the program is there. But first, you have to develop your logic, but write the instruction on your paper, and then see how this instruction is executed and what is the output of each and every instruction. If you understand these things, then it's very easy to learn the language is there. But first, you have to take a pen and paper and do the logic is there. This is very important to learn the any language is there. So first see how the program will be executed. Debug, start and stop debug is there. Okay, just I'm taking the number is there. I'm taking 10 in your 40H. This is the 20. Then this is the 30 is there. 10, 20, 30 is there. 10, 20, 30 is there. Okay, then I'm taking the number in your 50H location is there. 50H location. What is the number are there? I'm taking number is 11. I'm taking the number is 11. Then I'm taking another number is 12. Then I'm taking the third number is 30. So these are the three numbers are there. You have to exchange the number is there. So one by one is there. So first I'm putting the cursor on that register, then the value will become the register is F11. If R0 is contain a 40H, here R0 is contain a 40H there. Then R1 is contain a 50H. R1 is 40H, R0 is 40H, R1 is 50H is there. Then you have to put a value of 03, means what? You have to take a counter is the 3 is there. Counter is the 3 is there. So these are the three numbers. You have to initialize this. First initialize source location. Then you have to initialize the destination location. Then you have to how numbers you have to transfer in the 3 is there. Then what you have to do? You have to transfer the add the rate A to the A means what is the first number is the 40H means first number is. What is the first number? First number is the 10 is there. So this 10 is transferred to the accumulator. So this 10 is transferred to the accumulator. See F11. This 10 is transferred to the accumulator is there. After that, what you have to exchange the R1 with A. Exchange the R1 with the A. What is the meaning of that? That R1 is contained value of what is R1 is 11. 11 is coming to the accumulator is there, and this will be here is the 11. See, 40 location is 11. Sorry, this accumulator is goes to the 11 is there. Accumulator is first go to the 11 by exchange number, and this accumulator is transferred to the R0. So R0 becomes means 40 becomes 11. See, 40 becomes 11 is there. Again, what we have to do, increment the R0, means R0 is 41, increment the R1, R1 becomes 51, okay, then decrement the R2, R2 becomes, what is the value of the R2 is, R2 is first 3, it becomes a 2 is there, then next, the value of, what is the value of 20 is coming to the accumulator, so accumulator become a 20 is there, see, accumulator value is 20 is there, then our R1 value is 12. R1 value is 12. This value is coming to the accumulator. This value is coming to the accumulator. See, the value of accumulator is 12. Okay, accumulator value will be 12. Exchange the value of the 12 is there. And the 20 value goes to the 50H. Here is 20 value goes to the 50H. See here. See, 20 values goes to the 50H is there. Previously 20 is 10 is values there. Here 30 is remaining. Then 40H is there. 40H is contain a value of 10 and 20. This 20 is transferred to the 50H. This 20 is transferred to the 50H. First, you have to replace this 20 with the 12 is there. You have to represent 20 by 12 is there. By using that accumulator is contained value of 12, this 12 is goes to the R0. This 12 is goes to the R0, so it becomes a 12 is there. So F11 becomes a 12 is there. Okay, this 12 is becomes 12. Then increment the R0 is 42, increment the R1 is 52 is there. Increment down to 52 is there, then it becomes a 1 is there, R1 is 1 is there, then it will be third value which is 13. 13 value is coming to the accumulator is there. Okay, this accumulator is coming to the 30 value to the accumulator. This 30 value is exchanged with the R1. So R1 becomes goes to 30 and 13 comes to the accumulator is there. Then this 30 is transferred to the here is there. So here is the 13 is there. Here is 13 is there. Again increment the R0. R0 becomes 13. R1 becomes 52. But here the value of R2 is becomes 0. The value of R2 becomes a 0 is there. So first decrement the R2. Decrement the R2 means R2 becomes 0. So it is not a non-zero. So it is decrement there. So F11 is there. So it is come out of this program and end the program. So you have to exchange the block is there. You have to exchange the block is there. Okay. So if you have any difficulty regarding this program,
हॅलो सर.
हां बोला की.
रिपीट करा सर एकदा.
रिपीट करू का सगळाच प्रोग्राम?
हां सर.
ओके करतो एक मिनिट. सी व्हॉट इज अवर प्रोग्राम इज देअर. प्रोग्राम इज टू ट्रान्सफर द ब्लॉक. ट्रान्सफर द ब्लॉक फ्रॉम लोकेशन 40 टू 50H. ट्रान्सफर द ब्लॉक लोकेशन फ्रॉम 40 टू 50H. सॉरी नॉट ट्रान्सफर, एक्सचेंज द ब्लॉक फ्रॉम 40 to 50H. 40H is contain one number, three numbers are there. 50H is contain the location of the three numbers are there. You have to exchange these two numbers. You have to exchange these two numbers means 50 numbers is goes to the 40 location and 40 location number is comes to the 50 location. So one by one see. Just okay, so this 40 location I am taking the number is 10, second number is 20, third number is the 30 is there. Okay, these are numbers are 40H. Then next is the 50H number is 50H is there. You have to take 11 12 and 13. Okay, see one by one is there. So first R0 becomes 40H, F11, R0 becomes 40H, then R1 is 50H, then R2 is 3 is there, R2 is 3 is there, okay. Then next, what is the value of the R accumulator is there? Accumulator value of, I am taking here is the 40H, is the location 40H I am taking. In 40H, there is value of 10, this value is coming to the accumulator is there, so accumulator becomes 10 is there. After that 10, exchange numbers means R1 is contained 11 and accumulator is contained is 10. So accumulator value is transferred to the R1 and R1 value is coming to the accumulator. So accumulator becomes 11 is there. So here accumulator becomes 11. Accumulator becomes 11 and 50H location is becomes a 10 is there. Accumulator becomes 11 and 50H is becomes a 10 is there. After that, what will happen? Accumulator is goes to the R0 means 11 is goes to the R0 means here is the 11 is there. Here is the 11 is there. Okay, understood. Here is the 11 is there. Then increment the R0. R0 becomes 41. R1 becomes 51. After that, decrement the R2 is there. You have to decrement the R2. R2 becomes 2 is there. R2 becomes 2 is there. It will go to the next instruction is there. Another number is 20. Is 20 is coming to the accumulator is there. This is 20 is coming to the accumulator is there. Exchange number means 12 number is coming to the accumulator. And this 20 number is goes to the R1 location, which is the location is the 51 is there. So this is the 12 is there and this 51 is goes to the accumulator. After that, what we have to do? This 12 number is transferred to the is 20 location. So replace this 20 location with the 12 number. Replace the 20 location with the 12 number is there. Then increment the R0. R0 becomes 42. R0 becomes 42. R1 becomes 52 is there. Then decrement the R2 is there. R2 becomes 1 is there. So it is non-zero number, it will go to the up is there. So 30 number is coming to the accumulator. This 30 number is coming to the accumulator. Exchange number means 13 number is coming to the accumulator, and this 30 number is goes to the location of the 52, which the location of the R1 is there, which is the location of the R1 is there. So after that, exchange that number, the 13 becomes here, and it is becomes a accumulator is there. After this, what is the value of accumulator? It goes to the R0 is there. So here is the next instruction, go to the A to the R0 is there, add to the rate R0. So it becomes a 13 is there. So this is the value of the 13 is there. So this is the value of 13 is coming to the A0 is there. After that, increment the R0, R0 becomes 43, R1 becomes a 53 is there. Okay. After that, decrement the R2. So first he decrement the R2. So R2 becomes 0. R2 becomes 0. Due to that, it is jump if not 0. Means if R2 is not 0, then it will be go to the up. But here first decrement the R2, so R2 becomes a 0. So this instruction will be not go to the up. This instruction will be exit and go to the next instruction is there. So it is the exit jump is there, or then go to the end is there. And go to the end of the program, program will be stopped. So you will get 40 is 11, 12, 13 is there. And your 50 is given 10, 20 and 30 is there. Your 50 becomes a 10, 20 and 30 is there. So this is the program is to exchange the number is there. So this is the program to exchange the number is there. Okay. Understood the program, everyone?
Hello, sir.
Haan, bola ki.
The R2 che value, sir, the 40 is nanta 41, 42 ashe kaabar sa wada jati. Ja aplela fakta jaya tle atmajal jaya value te fakta exchange kara jitna.
नाही नाही कसं आहे माहितीये का, इथे जर तुम्ही नीट बघितलं ना, इथे बघा लोकेशन, इथं मी दाखवतो, इथं लोकेशन आहे ना आपलं, हे एक मिनिट, हे लोकेशन जे आहे ना, हे लोकेशन I0x40 दिसतं का, हे लोकेशन जो 11 आहे ना, याचं लोकेशन 40 आहे, हा जो 12 आहे याचं लोकेशन 41 आहे, हा 13 आहे याचं लोकेशन 43 आहे, नंतर हा पुढचा झिरो आलं लक्षात, ते लोकेशन आहेत. हा म्हणजे लोकेशन आपण इन्क्रिमेंट करतोय, व्हॅल्यू इन्क्रिमेंट करतोय, व्हॅल्यू आपण दिल्या तिथं अलग लक्षात, व्हॅल्यू आपण दिल्यात, फक्त आपण लोकेशन इन्क्रिमेंट करतोय आणि त्या लोकेशनच्या व्हॅल्यू आपण काय करतोय ट्रान्सफर करतोय, लोकेशनच्या व्हॅल्यू काय करतोय आपण ट्रान्सफर करतोय, अलग लक्षात, समजलं ना? बघा म्हणजे ते 40 म्हणजे लोकेशन आहे, आपण त्यासाठी ते ऍट द रेट वापरले ना, हे हे इनडायरेक्ट ऍड्रेसिंग मोड, ऍट द रेट, ऍट द रेट म्हणजे काय, R0 लोकेशन आणि त्या असलेल्या व्हॅल्यू आलेल्या आहेत आपल्या, ठीक आहे. बघा अजून जरी काय समजलं असेल तर विचारा. फक्त प्रेझेंट